Hello, welcome back to this channel Gain Java Knowledge, and today we are going to discuss how we can create our own custom exception in Java. Custom exception in Java are also known as user defined exception. If you are creating your own exception, that is known as custom exception or user defined exception. Java custom exceptions are used to customize the exception according to the user need. By the help of custom exception, you can have your own exception and messages. To create custom checked exception, we have to subclass from the java.lang.exception class, and that's it. It's very easy to create a custom exception in Java. We need to create our own class and extend this class by using exception class. Then we can say it is a checked exception. And java.lang exception package. Most of the times when we are developing Java program, we often feel to need to use our own exceptions. These exceptions are known as custom exceptions or user defined exceptions. We can create our own exception subclass simply by extending java.lang.exception class. We can define a constructor for our exception subclass and can override the toString method function to display our customized message on catch block. And we can throw this exception by using throws keyword. Let us see in the code how to create our own custom exception. Here I have created one class custom exception, and now I will extend this class by exception class. If I will extend by exception class, then I am creating here checked exception. If I will extend by runtime exception, then it will create unchecked exception. Now I will create constructor for this class. It's very easy to create our own custom exception in Java. Here I will pass parameter string str, and here I will declare this dot str is equal to str. Here I need to declare this variable string str, so the scope of this variable will be at class level. Here I can override toString method to display the message. And it will return message and the string that we will pass. Now I will create one more class to test this exception. New class, how to use our custom exception. Now here I will declare main method. Inside main method I will use try block, and here I will use throw keyword new custom exception that I have created, and inside we can pass our own custom message here, and inside catch block I will print e dot get message. I can use, or directly I can print full exception. Now I will run this application, run as Java application. Message is due to invalid value, so we can provide our own customized exception message by using our custom exception. User defined exception need to inherit or extend from exception class. in order to act as an exception. And throw keyword is used to throw such exception. Here I have used throw keyword to throw my custom exceptions. And you can use constructor if you want, and you can override toString method to display our own customized message. Okay, thanks.